Ah, well, morning crew. Another season, another reason. Another reason for what, Captain? Another reason to delete the internet. Ain't that the truth. Morning, Captain. Morning, Captain. Morning, Captain. Morning, Mikey. Morning, Captain. Morning, Andy. Morning, Captain. Morning, Scruff. Hey, Captain, when are we gonna stop doing these morning montages? And that is a good question, Scruff. That is a good question.
Yeah, morning, Captain. Can I have a new title intro scene?
Of course, Lewis. I mean, what are we, the men on the moon? Morning, Captain. Yeah, morning, morning. Well, crew, for the first episode, I think we should do something cool. We should rob a nuclear weapons factory. That's gonna be pretty fun, right? Morning, Captain. What? Morning, Random? Didn't you already say morning? What? That wasn't me, Captain. Random, what did I say about interrupt? Do it all the time, Captain. Exactly. Well, if that wasn't you, then who was it?
Oh, I'm over here. I'm under here.
What? Under where? Good one, Captain. No, I'm serious. Under where? No. Oh, don't you get it, Captain? What? Oh, under where? I don't get it, actually. What are you talking about?
Oh, hey, I'm right here.
What the heck? Wait, is that a kid?
Hi. Ah.
Alright, kid, so who the heck are you and what are you doing here?
Oh, well, my name is Jeff, and I kind of ran away from an orphanage, and, you know, I just sort of found myself here.
An orphanage? So you're an orphan?
Yep, that's right.
What happened to your parents?
Oh, yeah, well, I don't know. I was so young when I was dropped off at the orphanage that I don't know what happened to them.
Well, maybe we could find them.
Yeah, maybe.
But for now, Jeff, you're welcome to stay here.
Oh, that's great. Thank you, Captain Dim.
Captain, are you sure that's a great idea? I mean, what do we know about raising kids? Ah, come on, Scruff, how hard could it be?
But Captain, kids today are so much more advanced than we were back in the day. I mean, back when I was a kid, I couldn't even move my legs properly.
Yeah, I know what you mean, Willis, me too. Kids these days have it so easy. Alright, well, boys, if we're gonna do this properly, we better go get some stuff. I mean, what are kids like anyways?
Oh, we can go to the store and get some cool stuff, like some toys and stuff like that for the kid.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
And maybe we can even get a stapler. Kids love staplers.
What? No, Scruff, that's true. I love staplers as a kid, too. All right, well, Random, why don't you watch after Jeff here, and we'll go get some stuff, all right?
All right, sounds good. See you later, Captain.
Well, looks like it's just me and you, Jeff.
Yep.
So what do kids do these days? Oh, I think I've got it. Oh, Jeff, you're gonna love this. Alright, well, crew, I say we break up into teams and, you know, find some toys and cool stuff for the kid, alright? And make sure you get some educational stuff, too, you know? Kids gotta learn.
Yeah, this should be easy. I mean, most of us here haven't been kids for a while, but, based on my age compared to you, Captain, I think I've been the kid most recently, so, I know best.
Alright, Lewis, does this make sense? I'll pair up with you, then.
Yeah.
Wait, Captain, that doesn't make any sense. I mean, he's older than you. How can he be a kid sooner than you?
Scruff, you can't question your elders, you just have to accept that they're smarter than you, because they're older.
Lewis, I don't think that the elder has spoken, Scruff. Alright, Lewis, what games did you play as a kid?
Well, we played the Stay Alive game.
Oh, and we also played Pokemon. Oh, okay, that's cool. Alright, let's go find some Pokemon stuff.
Oh, easy, Captain, watch this. I know exactly where it is. I've memorized the layout of this store in my sleep.
Lewis, why do you dream about Walmart?
Well, doesn't everybody dream about Walmart, or is that just me?
I think that's just you, Lewis.
Huh, I thought that was normal.
Yeah, well.
Hey, there you go, Captain. I poked a man. You get it? Poke a man. That's what it's about, right? Poking guys.
Would you stop poking me? Oh, yeah, there we go, Lewis. Yeah, I think that's it. Alright, so we've got a poke a man. So, what else we got?
Huh, what's this? Lego. Huh, interesting. Is this a kid's thing?
No, actually, I think that's more of an adult thing.
An adult thing?
Yeah, like people making videos with these Lego thingy-ma-bobs.
That sounds ridiculous. That can't be right.
Hey, Captain, do you think he's old enough to drive a car yet?
What? Lewis, that's crazy. How old do you think he is?
I don't know, maybe 7.
Oh, I thought he was 6. Okay, yeah, he's probably old enough to drive a car then.
Oh, Mikey, look, I think we hit the jackpot here.
The big book of math problems? Yeah, kids love math problems. What do you mean kids love math problems? I love math as a kid. I mean, come on, didn't every kid love math? Scruff, were you ever a kid? No, not really.
You think kids like dynamite? I mean, who doesn't like dynamite? Oh, hey, look at this. A wooden plank. You think kids like wooden planks? Why would a kid want a wooden plank? I mean, who would not like a plank? You get it? Hilarious.
Alright, well, will that be all for you guys today? Yep, that's right. Alright, your total comes out to about $500,000.68. Oh, actually, we have the gun discount. The gun discount? What's that? Okay, I see. Have a good day, guys. Thanks, you too. Welp, alright, crew, we better get home.
Yeah, we should. I mean, we left Random home with a kid, you know? I mean, what's the island gonna be like when we get back? I mean, it could be all destroyed.
That is a good point. Maybe that wasn't the brightest idea. Oh boy.
Alright, we're home?
Wow. The place is just as we left it. Oh, hey, Captain! What did you guys do this whole time?
Oh, well, we just did some taxes.
Taxes? What?
Yeah, Captain. Kids love doing taxes. Yeah, it was great. It was a fun time. Yeah, Captain, it actually turns out that we owe the government, $20 million since we've never done taxes before.
Huh. Well, how about that? Oh, hey, Jeff, so we got you some toys. You want to go see?
Yeah! Wow, there's so many.
Wait, Captain, you got him a car?
Yeah, of course, Scruff. Isn't the legal driving age 7?
What? No, Captain, it's 16.
Oh. Well, we're pirates, Scruff. I mean, do we ever do anything legally?
Oh, that's a good point, Captain.
Wow, there's so much stuff. Thank you so much, guys.
Of course, kid.
Oh, man.
Hey, which one do you think he's gonna play with first, Captain?
My money's on the Pokemon.
Please, somebody help me.
Wow, look at this! A wooden plank! This is so cool!
See, I told you guys. Kids love wooden planks.
Huh.